She know what to do. See that? You see that? Your mama know what to do. Yeah, that's why she got this bald head mind right there. Know what to do. 27 years she been rubbing that bald head. Woo, child. It was hot singing sweet word there. But look here, y'all. I do want to remind y'all, seriously, that in the midst of having fun like we're doing, we are also working. So please remember that we're working for these tips in this book. So don't be, please don't be disarrayed or anything or feel some kind of way when you hear us ask you for money. Because you paid $0 to get in here. Because we want you to spend your money on the fabulous food, the magnificent drinks, and the smoking ass man, Cousin Strength, right here at Louisville. So that's why we're going to ask you, because a closed mouth will never get fed. And I don't want to, I want to feed my mouth, y'all. So give me some money. We need bills to be paid. This is how we do it. So please be generous throughout the night. We'll be here till 1:30 for your musical
picture. Ooh, thank you, man.
Hey, look at that. Who man is that? Who man is that? I like your belly brush. Come here. I want you ladies to look at my mother. Come on up here with me for just a minute. All right. Hey, ladies.
That's your wife
right there. He represented real quick. He said, that's my wife. Yeah, put it in pink. That's his wife. Look at Ryan right there. He made sure. But look at the ladies. I ain't showing them what I want to show them yet. Ladies, look at this.
I don't know.
Everybody. Now look straight ahead. Y'all see it? You don't see it yet? Sit down with them. That lady behind you, she trying to see it. Wait, stand there. You see it now? Can you see it? Can you see it? Michelle, you and your girl back there, y'all see it? I'ma tell y'all what it is, I see it. Turn back around straight now. I see his belly brush. Look at it. You got your belly brush. You be working the brush. Look at it. That's that belly. So
After a little while passed, you know, 3 days I was happy. Shit, I done lost out 13 pounds in the past 2 weeks. Shit. And then I started, you know, calming down. And you know how it happens. One day I ran across one of his shirts hanging on the damn car. Still had that cologne on there. No matter how much you wash it, it ain't gonna come out. That cologne will stay in the shirt. No, and was this cologne. And I started thinking about it. What is it that really pissed me off? And I started saying it wasn't a real big thing. Yeah. You know, that I missed about it. It was the real small things I started missing about my boots. And you know, like, y'all, you know, doing the repairs around the house and taking out the trash. Stuff I don't like to do. I don't want to do that. But you know what? The hardest part was when I ate them. Remember the smell of their cologne and go to sleep. All by myself in that big old. You know what I started thinking? Do you know what I started? I'm catching the head. He done had him some fun for a month. I know he went out there and got him some. So he, you know, cause he a good looking big man, bald head man, fucker with some big feet. So him. And some other big stuff too. Mr. Big Stuff. Who do you think I am? Yeah. That's right. So yeah. And so I called him up and said, hi, I just wanted to let you know that you left some things over here at my place. And I want you to come over and get them right now. I want you to come to right now, because it's time for me to move on with my life. That's what I told him. I told him that. And so he said, all right, I'll be there in about 30 minutes. Y'all know I answered the door naked. I wasn't playing all the door. Come on in. Make him remember what it meant. And you know it was on for them. We didn't even make it to the bedroom. But you know what, y'all? I can't help it. You know I get back together again. Nothing is better than this. Thank you.
Yeah, some homemade cornbread. He's out of that damn juicy mix. Now you think about this. Flowers, sometimes we should just be free. Hang if you can hang. No pain, no pain.